너와 want it 입에 바른 소린 이제 그만할게 Cause I deserve it 혹시 잠깐 내가 미웠지더라도 걱정은 날게 Cause I know you I know you 내 맘에 자꾸 뛰어
To the K-pop Zoomers, I'm not sure what the correct term is for y'all, but just thank you guys from TikTok, like for just absolutely coming in and doing your thing to that Tulsa rally. So tribute to you. I'm gonna play this song and kind of break it down for a little for you. I'm gonna set up a loop. Everything is simple triads. I'll go through everything as I'm doing it. First thing, actually, seventh chord, major seven chord. B flat major seven. And then I'm going to a C. But I really like the way this melody, like this A note in the B flat major seven, kind of sticks in there. So I'm going to like do. So it's like C triad on the bottom with an A and then C triad. And then A minor, simple little A minor, simple little D minor. And then I like to put just this. D minor 7, because it leads back to that B flat, back around to the beginning. So we'll start with that loop. That's that simple loop. Next thing is just power chords with a major third or minor third on the top. So B flat. C, A minor, third one fret lower, right? I'll do another layer of that. Nice and simple. Little rhythm track. Thank you. hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and stay tuned for updates. Maybe leave a comment if you want to hear some songs. Maybe leave a comment if I missed, maybe there's some more K-pop I should be doing. I don't know, I just, to be quite honest, I searched in YouTube and found the most popular K-pop music video, and I just went for it. But maybe there's something I'm missing. There's a whole lot of those songs.